Yuki Onna is an incarnation of Nohime, Oda Nobunaga's wife. Known in history as a woman of smarts only matched by her beauty, she had no children and is said to have been barren. It is unknown whether she perished at Honnoji Temple when Nobunaga died, and a prevalent story is that the woman found at the temple with Nobunaga's remains was just a prostitute. As with the Tachibana and Honda fight, you are going to want to take down the more aggressive of the two, and in this case, that would be Nobunaga. Keep moving left or right and stay as far away from Yuki Onna as you can. Dodge Nobunaga's attacks and hit him a few times and then dodge away. Try to time your attacks between Yuki Onna's projectiles so as to avoid being struck, if possible.